I brought everyone I could find. Every freedom fighter, every war junkie, every soldier of fortune. Throughout the world, Cascadia has become a beacon of rebellion against the Federation. And for that, I have gathered an army. They're no Sicario, but it's the best we've got. And the rebels will take everything they can. At first, when taking this job, I thought it was only business, that I could find my glory here. But after all they've done, what they did to us, the Sicario, only blood will pay for this contract now.
We intended to keep the blockade going for at least a month to drain the Federation defenders, but circumstances have forced our hand. We are moving on Pisidia today.
Listen up. This is it.
With the supply lines cut and the blockade holding against any reinforcements, Pisidia is the final Federation stronghold in Cascadia. Once it falls, Cascadia will be liberated. The city has been deeply entrenched against both land and air attacks. The firepower which exists there now is the sum of any units that have survived this long in the war. With no way out, their only chance of survival is to fight. We intend to meet them and then end them outright. The operation to take back Presidio will be separated into four cardinal parts: land, air, sea, and endgame. All combat operational ground forces will be pushing into Presidia from inland, surrounding the enemy forces. From there, they will start dismantling the resistance and taking control of the city. At sea, the eminent domain will be moving in toward the shore to provide gunnery support and wipe out the remaining naval defenders. Overhead, and the last of the Federation air power and country will be out trying to inflict as much damage on the IF as possible. Once these factors are accounted for and our forces are in position, the final phase will commence. We will start moving into the city toward the port to wipe out the Federation from Cascadia once and for all. Hitman Team, you are among our most veteran elements among the Independence Force. You will be our spearhead. It is by your attacks that the offensive will conduct itself. Choose which element of the battle you want to take on and in what order. We're still trying to gather last-minute reinforcements ourselves, and scavenging what the Federation has left behind. But without your support, it will not be enough. We don't know how this battle will be won, but it ends in the complete and utter devastation of either us or them. Cascadia is our home, and Presidia is its heart. The flag that flies over it at the end will decide all of our fates.
last second. Too little, too late, damn it.
All units, cease engagement immediately.
This is Independence Force HQ, representing the free and civil government of Cascadia. All active units, stand down. I repeat, all units currently engaged, cease fighting immediately.
I have conflicting orders from above. What's going on?
Military forces operating within the territory of Cascadia are to stand down and evacuate. This is an order from your prime executive, effective immediately.
I'm getting a transcript. Hold on.
Let's see, the parties participating in a neutral conference held in the land of the Republic of Albion, hosted by the United Kern Europa Alliance, with a view to ending the war and restoring peace in relation to Cascadia, on the basis of respect to the self-actualization of the Cascadian people, have agreed on the following provisions and undertake to respect and to implement them following a what? Spit it out!
A ceasefire has been declared. All units, stand down. We would have held the city if it was called just an hour ago. Damn it.
Seriously? God damn. Changing IFF parameters now.
We're fighting less than 10 seconds ago, Galaxy. We can't possibly expect everyone to stop.
I'm less than 10 yards away from hostile infantry. What am I supposed to do?
All units, stand down. I repeat, stand down. This is what we've been looking for.
Block off all roads to the Federation Embassy. Wave everyone down. I'll be damned if I let any spies through.
Stand by! All units, just hold on!